goes down, but he could have sacrificed a little power then for a bit more accuracy.
Both players.
not got a stretch that they're still tied for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet. Tries a through ball. And then goes straight through to the keeper. Hanover needs to hold on for a few more moments. Any time is up, and there goes the whistle. Hanover, hold on. It's a narrow squeak, bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle. Hanover leave it late, but in the end, it was great.